Another suspect has been named in the attack of a new Iberia woman at a restaurant. It happened last month. Jomicia Garrett, who also uses the last name Benjamin, was named as a suspect in the attack. Arrest warrants have been issued for Garrett for attempted second-degree murder, aggravated battery, criminal conspiracy, and inciting a felony. Other suspects in the attack include Leosha Davis, Leitra Davis, and Kayla Warner. Warner was arrested on April 12th.